baking powder is still baking sodium, just so you guys are aware. Both are sodium. Don't use either in baking. The end.